She's got the good, good vibes. Beauty that I can't describe. Golden like the summer skies.
Summer skies.
Her shea butter skin don't crack.
Well, little question, but this is the box office
Hello,
game at this level today.
Thank
you for joining
match.
Us. You've made a very good choice. There's so much resting on the game. It should be a cracker. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. There's the whistle. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Well, the Italians are known for producing outstanding attacking midfielders, and this guy, Zaniolo, certainly fits the bill. Very technically astute, despite being an imposing figure, often deployed as a deep line forward or out wide, he's more than capable in either role.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Sends it forward. Chance to shoot now! Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending, and they got away with it.
You know, it was an intervention that had to be made. Serious trouble lay in store.
Good pressure. No shortage of purpose here. He's got a sight of goal! Keeper pulls up a fine save!
Zaniolo sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Speculative strike. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Pogba! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Araujo. A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Really was just waiting to pounce on any slip-up, and he was gifted a chance.
He's managed to misplace that, and now they can spring out of defence. Musa. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. He's trying his best to keep it in play here. And the counter is on. Now it's Zaniolo. Well, it looked promising, but the final ball is just not quite right. It's Pogba! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
Move forward, and quickly so. Well seen, saw that coming. He is through here! Now they can break here. Darwin. Oh, here's a chance! And for a moment, time stood still.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
A real chance if he can get through. Looks for the finish! Decent enough try.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
And the first half is done, so neither team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now. but still goalless.
How do you look back on the first 45 minutes?
Yeah, no goal so far, but it's certainly not through lack of effort. They've had quite a few opportunities so far, but their shooting, not good enough.
So they head in, no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. And we're already back underway here. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Mancini. Now it's Zaniolo. And that's a superb pass. Pogba! He scores! The breakthrough strike. It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
And there's his chance to lead the counter. Oh dear, less said about that pass, the better. No, he's not getting his way this time. No, that's been intercepted. It's a pretty loose pass. Mancini. And that has put Payton. It's Pogba! It's in! Two up now, and they are cruising.
Yeah, I'd call that transition with bite. They won it back and bit hard.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
And that's been intercepted. Decent progress down the left. Now then, the ball's come loose. Oh, nicely intercepted.
Are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
And now the breakaway. Now it's Mbolo. And it's Dybala. In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Defenders on the back foot. He's tried one! It's off target and by quite a way. Played out wide into space. And here's the chance to counter. He's got the shot away! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. Well, that is one way to stop him.
Indicated.
Well, they've got it back in a hurry. Poor pass that, sloppy. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. A win, a triumph, a time to crank up the music, charge the glass. This is going to be quite a party. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
What a game, what a performance, and right when they needed it, Peter. How many teams have in the past got it so wrong on the day and took a long time to recover or worse? I just think we should offer our congratulations.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.
And now I'd just like to read out our fan club members who are celebrating their birthdays today.